The Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department is cracking down on motorcyclists that behave dangerously and irresponsibly by riding recklessly. To be clear, if you perform stunts on public roads in the Las Vegas Valley or run from the police, you will be caught and you will go to jail. Your motorcycle will be impounded, crushed, and turned into bits of recycled metal. Don't risk your freedom, your life, or your bike. Ride safe.